And we're getting ready to run our first load of laundry in our new washer. It's a mixed load of t-shirts and socks and underwear and stuff like that. So there's kind of see about a half a load in there. Give that a try. 3, 2, 1, there it goes. Starting, and we'll see how it turns out.